Hello, hi.
Hi. Hi.
Last one.
Okay. Okay, hi everybody. Okay,
hi.
Hi.
Hello.
Hi. Okay, now we are in week 12 for LAX2016.
Which is our last week.
Yes. Okay, let's 2016. Okay, we are from group 97. Okay, for today, for this week,
introduce yourself first.
Hi, Jira.
Okay, before we start, introduce ourselves first. Okay, start with Remy.
Okay, my name is Nuraimi Hazwani Mithirazan. Matric number 171903.
Hi, my name is Shamim Shamir Abid Abdurrahman. My matric number is 171951.
Hi, my name is Nuri Dayatana Billah Binti Wawa Arzai. My matric number is 174901.
My name is Adiba University Sulaiman and my matric number 174904.
Hi, good evening guys. My name is Hadi Sharub Ismail and my metric number is
173888.
Hi, my name is
Suhaili,
my metric number is
169257.
Hi, my name is
Nahmat
Amira and my metric number is 171535.
Hi,
everyone.
My name is Leon.
My
metric number is 171688.
Okay, hi, my name is Inshira Binti Zulkifli. My metric number is 173197.
Hi, my name is Noel Zahari, Nikki Irene, metric number 175201.
Okay, all of us have introduced ourselves, and now for this week we have to discuss and we have to do our reflection video for our second commercial video. So can we start with first question?
Yes, please. Yes.
Okay. Okay, for the first question is, what are some of the aspects that could be improved on? Okay, somebody can answer this question.
Oh, I forgot. Before that, what commercial are we doing for the second?
We have to recall it.
Let Inshira do the talking, okay? Please. What is that commercial about?
Our commercial is about technology, and it's about the effect when somebody is antisocial and addicted to his phone. And in our commercial, we show that the impact, the negative impact that he.
Our main character.
And what happened to him at the end of the commercial?
Yes.
Okay, for first question, okay, what are some of the aspects that could be improved on? Okay,
the director. Who's the director? Come on, Remy.
Like.
I think in terms of commercial value, I strongly believe that our commercial, second commercial, have bigger impact compared to the second commercial. Because the way we record it, the way we want to put the back impact to how bad it is being on the social, we really do it good in the second movie.
Yeah.
You know, the scenery, the people that we make, it really does not have that kind of thing. We need to speak louder!
Basically, we have to at least use
various
angle of camera recording angle.
Yes.
Okay.
I was the video editor. So in managing those scenes, those storyboards, imaging into one complete 2 minutes video commercial, it's kind of hard for me to actually imitate what we have planned, on what we have recorded, and literally I have to compress between 2 minutes. So basically there will be some kind of aspect.
Our idea is always different what we recorded. It's always like because always emerging of new ideas doing what we planned. It's like
the idea comes on the spot.
Yes.
When we record a video.
How about you? Any aspect of doing an actor?
Yes.
Well, basically, annoy us.
Of course, as main actor of this commercial, for my performance, for my personal performance, I think there is a lot of aspects for me to avoid. Maybe in the future, if I get a chance, maybe I can. I want to improve my performance and the skill for
being antisocial. Yeah. Because antisocial, you cannot act. What other aspect?
I think for this commercial, for this second commercial, we talk a lot compared to our last commercial.
Yes.
So I think that is our improvement
from
the previous commercial.
And I think the message that we bring for our commercial is much more clear compared to our previous one, the first commercial. We move to the next question. Okay, what were some of the challenges faced? What are the challenges that we faced while making this second commercial?
Challenges. I think the most challenging part is
noise.
A lot of noise.
Like here,
yes,
like
right now.
Yeah, then the sound, and then like when we record our dinner part, there's the location is near the road. So when the bus pass by, the car pass by, the sound is so distant.
Yeah.
Also, it is much more better if we do the original song the same instead of we do instead of music, right? So it's very critical for us to include the sound that's going on in the scene. Instead of making it new, it's not gonna sound any good.
The challenge is maybe when the scene's at the bus stop at that time, there's like so hot and suddenly it's like raining. Wait, right? Yes.
Yeah.
So we have to use the but it's okay.
But yeah, really solid, you
guys for your sacrifice for each.
Yeah,
because
that's all. That's all.
I might ask you.
Mia said when the dinner and you guys talk about a joke, right? But I really want to laugh, but I have to perform. But I'm not interested about the joke. So that's the most difficult part for me to perform that. So yeah, that's also interesting for me. So thank you.
Thing I enjoy during shooting our commercial is like I just said before, we have a lot of ideas and everything get changed at that time. We are not stick at that the idea, but we are like keep changing. Yes. And that is the most thing I enjoy. And during this commercial, amateurs and single videographer, but it is still
quite acceptable as a